never should have taken us so far from home. So many Autobots and my friends were lost during this war. I can't help but feel responsible for Cybertron's destruction. So many events have occurred where I felt like it was my fault. Ultra Magnus, Megatronus, Cybertron's fall, B being put at risk so many times, only to find out after his brother Cliffjumper was gone, Mirage risking his life, Ratchet and Ironhide almost being killed by Megatron, me abandoning the Dinobots. I even felt like I lost you at one point.